A day after the Uttarakhand government announced the cancellation of the Kavar Yatra and the UP government said it would allow it to go ahead with restrictions, well, now the Supreme Court has taken up the matter on its own. Let's go across to Vaidya for more details on this. And Vaidya, the Supreme Court taking up this matter on its own and seeking a response from Uttar Pradesh.
So very rarely the Supreme Court takes up the cases on its own unless somebody petitions. You might have seen the COVID issue and also the migrant laborers issues. The Supreme Court took up the cases on its own, even vaccine issue. Today, Justices R.F. Nariman as well as B.R. Gawai both took up the issue on its own, issued notices to UP government as well as center. You are right saying that Uttarakhand government has completely stalled this yatra due to COVID fears. And the court took up this issue. Maybe one of the things is yesterday the Prime Minister asking the states to be vigilant against the third wave. There is a fear of third wave also. He said that hill stations are completely crowded and state government should take action. So probably it's one of the reasons that's why the Supreme Court took up this issue, because of huge crowding during this yatra may spread the third wave also. Anyway, the case center is also supposed to respond to this suo motu notice. The court will take up the case on Friday.
Right. Now, so Vaidya, this is very interesting, you know, because there's been so much talk of the yatra. Initially, Uttarakhand said they would not allow it. Then there seemed to be some sort of pressure from Uttar Pradesh. Then it was being reconsidered. Finally, Uttarakhand announcing that they would not allow it. And we do know that earlier, before the second wave hit India, we saw the Kumbh Mela and lots of restrictions had been put in place. It was allowed to go on, but, you know, various testing, etc. had to be done. Though we did see what happened with the Kumbh Mela. So now the Supreme Court stepping in into this issue, which has already clearly been thought out by the state governments, the Uttar Pradesh state government, to continue and allow the yatra with restrictions.
Actually, Supreme Court is taking proactive steps as well as COVID is concerned. As I told you, this migrant laborers and also vaccine policy. So after the Supreme Court asking the government to why not free vaccine, then only the government stepped in and said that they are giving free vaccine to all, and instead of states, the center would be procuring. So on the same lines, so perturbed with this yatra, court feeling that it may affect more people and also there may be third wave also. That's why court has issued notices on its own to the center as well as UP. So both center and UP will have to respond, and UP government will have to defend why it's allowing this yatra. Anyway, Friday would be a big day for UP as well as the center.
All right, Vaidya. So very interesting to see here, you know, what happens, especially since that decision was taken by Uttar Pradesh. Well, let's go across to Kamal Khan for more. And Kamal, Uttar Pradesh has said that they will allow the yatra with restrictions. Take us through what these restrictions are, what steps are being taken.
नहीं देखिए, ऐसा है कि ये जो डिसीजन था ये उत्तराखंड की यात्रा बैन करने के पहले था, और गवर्नमेंट ने ये कहा था कि लिमिटेड नंबर्स में लोग जाएं और कोविड प्रोटोकॉल को फॉलो किया जाए. लेकिन रेस्ट्रिक्शंस कैसे इम्प्लीमेंट किए जाएंगे, कैसे उनको अलाउ किया जाएगा जाने के लिए, कितनी भीड़ होगी, ये सब चीजों के जो माइन्यूट डिटेल्स हैं वो उन्होंने अभी कुछ वर्कआउट नहीं किए थे. लेकिन अब उत्तराखंड में इसके ऊपर बैन लग गया है. अब नए सिचुएशन में हो सकता है कि आज पीएम की विजिट है वाराणसी की, और चीफ मिनिस्टर और होम डिपार्टमेंट और दूसरा स्टाफ उसमें बिजी होगा, तो ये पॉसिबल है कि पीएम की विजिट के बाद इसके ऊपर कुछ रिव्यू हो नए हालात में, क्योंकि कई लोग इस राय के भी हैं कि कोविड की थर्ड वेव का खतरा है, इसलिए इसको इस बार भी ना अलाउ किया जाए.
All right, so Kamal, they're saying that perhaps there will be a rethink in Uttar Pradesh as well now that Uttarakhand has decided it will not be allowing this yatra. But Kamal, agar yatra allow kiya gaya Uttar Pradesh mein, to fir kahan pe log kahan gather honge? Where will they go to collect the Ganga water?
Nahi, UP mein bahut jagah shivling hai. Jaise bahut sare log yahan se Haridwar jate hain, Western UP ke log Haridwar jate hain, to उनको उस स्टेट में नेचुरली जाने की परमिशन नहीं हो सकती जहां कांवड़ यात्रा अलाउड नहीं है. लेकिन हापुड़ में वो करते हैं, लखनऊ के पास बाराबंकी में एक महादेवा है वहां पे करते हैं, वाराणसी में करते हैं, बहुत सारे अलग अलग सेंटर्स हैं विद इन द स्टेट जहां पे वो मतलब जल ऑफर करने के लिए जा सकते हैं.